The Artist Who Painted a Blue Horse. Written and illustrated by Eric Carle. I am an artist, and I paint a blue horse and a red crocodile and a yellow cow and a pink rabbit and a green lion and an orange elephant and a purple fox and a black polar bear and a polka dotted donkey. I am a good artist. The end.